Good morning. Welcome to NASA's Barge the Pegasus. My name is Joseph Robinson. I'm the Marine Operations Manager on board. It's my job to ensure that the barge is ready to go at a moment's notice for NASA. The barge is 310 feet long. It's got a 50-foot beam. It's specifically built to ship core stage. We ship parts from here to Huntsville, Alabama, all the way down to a Kennedy Space Center. It's a unique platform, and the crew is nothing but the best.
My name is Jeffrey Whitehead, and I'm the AB on the Barge Pegasus. What I do on here is the same thing that you would see a captain doing on any other marine vessel. I manage the deck crew, and I work as a team with the engineer on here to make sure that the barge is, you know, ready to go and ready to ship the rockets.
Scott Leday, marine engineer aboard the NASA Barge Pegasus. When I came here to do this, I take it a little more personal. It's a wider scheme and less room for error than on another vessel. I mean, you're working with a rocket that everybody has poured their heart and soul and took time away from their family to come out and work on it. You don't want anything to go wrong.
Stennis to KSC is a pretty nice trip. We have a couple of tugs that latch onto us over there up at Stennis. We'll come out the locks and we'll head south on the Pearl. We've got the little Wrigley's Bridge and we'll come out the Mississippi Pass and we meet up with a seagoing tug out there. He'll hook up to our bridle. He'll drag us all the way down to the Florida Strait and take us out to the east coast of Florida back up. It's usually about a 6-day trip, and then we get up there and a couple of tugs grab us and they bring us on into KSC. We actually monitor every aspect of the trip. The people at NASA know the wave heights, they'll know the temperature outside, they'll keep up with the movement of the barge, how much of a list we had to the port or to the starboard or from the bow to the stern. And all that is constantly being monitored and updated. Beautiful water, fun trip. We always have a good time. I mean, it's, you know, good fellowship out there talking with the guys. You really get to know each other when you're just sitting out the ocean like that for a few days. When people come here and they look at this barge, I mean, it's a reflection of us and how well we work together and how hard we work.